Okay.
We hope that you're enjoying your dinner. We're making ours.
And we're getting ready with cheese enchiladas.
And now we're this dream child of friendship. As you remember, many years ago, we were all children. The only asparagus we could afford is asparagus that came in cans. They were nasty. Now we have fresh asparagus there, and we're doing it with a little bit of butter and a non-stick pan. And some wonderful seasonings I really enjoy. The Trader Joe's Spices of the World 21 Seasoning Salute.
Tasty.
A delightful array of wonderful spices, but no salt.
Tasty.
Oh, salt, that's good.
Father Anthony's running the microwave.
Enchiladas.
Mm-hmm.
All ready to go to eat.
Looks tasty. Mm-hmm. And there's the finished product, but without the, still waiting on the asparagus, which is...
Smells good.
Mm-hmm.
Spices, yeah.
Okay, well, enjoy your dinner, and we're gonna enjoy ours. See you later.
Okay, have one.
Bon appetit!